Every morning she shares your stories on Daybreak. Now she's sharing her family story. Sarah Swaby's husband was diagnosed with the same type of aggressive brain cancer that John McCain had.
We didn't think it would be us, but here we are.
Through multiple surgeries, radiation, and chemo, the hope they've found.
I'd say he is beating the odds.
The breakthrough technology being used to fight back. Tuesday on the 10 on KKCO 11 News.